What is up, cool kids? I'm Cool Trainer Gavin, and welcome to episode 14, I believe, of the Pokemon Volt White Randomizer Nuzlocke. I hope everybody had a happy Christmas, or if you do not celebrate Christmas, I hope you had a happy whatever you happen to celebrate. I don't judge. But we are here today to play some Pokemon. It has been a hot minute for me, and if you're wondering why I look all dapper and stuff, I actually have, sort of my end of the year, I'm still at school, if you have not noticed. I have a, banquet for my job tonight, as well as I'm going to a formal for my friend's sorority with her. So that should be super fun. But I want to do some quick recording, because it has been a hot minute since I played this game, and I see we have a rival battle. So let's do a quick team recap. We have Spock, our level 34 Typhlosion, with Ice Punch, Extreme Speed, Extra Sensory, and Sacred Fire. Cerbera, our level 33 Houndoom with Steel Wing, Searing Shot, Heal Bell, and Snarl. Megan, our level 34, that's right. Our level 34 Dewgong, hold the Mako Brace with Searing Shot, Icy Wind, Extreme Speed, and Brine. Meghan, our level 32 Starter, Celio, holding the Eviolite with Powder Snow, Body Slam, Water Gun, and Volt Switch. And Logan, our level 33 Dragon Claw, or level 33 Giratina, with Dragon Claw, Extreme Speed, Ominous Wind, and Earth Power. So with that, let's get into this rival battle. I kind of think we're about to get blown away. And this sandstorm does not help. Hey, Gavin. I've been waiting for you to get the insect badge. Now it's time to see which one of us is the stronger trainer. Alright, not much dialogue. I can dig that, Sharon. I can dig that. Got my shovel. It's right over there, actually. Oh, it's a rotation battle. I like that, actually. Staravia, Boldore, Kadabra. That Kadabra is kind of a problem. So we lead with Spock. Not the clutchest of plays. What I think he's going to do, I think he's going to switch to Boldore? I'm going to... If I do this, who comes out? Cerbera, right? Let's do this. Let's switch, and we'll go for a Brine. So we switch. Does he switch? He does. Okay, so we might go for a Rock-type move, which is kind of scary. But I think we'll let it. I think we're fine. What level are you? 31? Okay. Oh yeah, we're cool. We're cool. I get played, my friend. You don't understand the importance of the first attack very well. You, apparently you don't. Let's just go for an Icy Wind. You don't resist, it's stab, we're fine. That should kill still, even with the Spidef boost. Yeah. And it helped out, if you switched to Kadabra or Staravia, it lowered its speed. So, that was a no-lose play there. Seraphine, are you a dragon type yet? I guess we're gonna find out. We'll switch to Cerbera. Oh, no. Yeah, we'll switch to Cerbera. I clicked the wrong one. Switch to Cerbera. We'll go for a Searing Shot. Go for Leaf Blade. We resist. Does Intimidate not work in rotation battles? That did a lot. Okay, that's fine. So, are you a dragon type yet? No, you are not. Cool beans. Simipour. Not dealing with that. So let's switch to Megan. Actually, who can I switch in here? We'll do that. We'll switch to Meghan. So you go that. Don't do this. Please. Top 10, do not. We'll Volt Switch. Perfect. Honestly, I didn't think that'd kill. We can at least go out to Logan here. Get Logan on the field. And Dragon Claw is a no drawback play. That's gonna do nothing. It might paralyze us, but that's gonna do nothing. That did more than I thought it would, honestly. So this should kill. Cool. And then I think you only have those two left. Yeah. So Kadab is not really a problem. We'll just go for an extreme speed in case you decide to switch. Yeah. Don't do this. I am upset. Let's go for a Dragon Claw then. I was gonna say I would think you would switch, but all right. Well, we see we have speed, so we don't really need to go for extreme speeds. It dies this turn anyway, so I'm just gonna heal. I'm just gonna heal Logan, because there's no way a Staravia can knock it out in any one hit. So we see this Kadabra is Magic Guard, so we'll just go for an E-Speed. Staravia dies this turn regardless, even if we miss, so. If Cerberus were a little more healthy, I would just stay here and Snarl. We can just switch to... switch in you, and then go for a Sacred Fire. We might not outspeed, but we'll definitely kill it. Unless this, like, crits us and we die to Confusion. But... this should kill. It's physical, it's stab. Good job, team. Good job. Impressive, but why can't I win? $6,600. Hot dog. It's now clear to me. The reason you are so tough is the trust between you and your Pokemon. But that shouldn't be a problem. I can get more out of Servine and my other Pokemon, too. The cross transceivers went ringing. Please be the professor, please. Yes. Is it her right hand? No, it's her left hand. Hello there! Gavin, do you have a second? Professor Juniper, do you need something? I called Bianca too, but I guess she didn't hear the call. I wonder what she's caught up in. Well, I suppose I'll just have to call her again later. Okay, I'll be waiting for you two in front of the gate to Nimbasa City. Hello? Nimbasa City's gate is straight down Route 4. Alright, I'm gonna go heal. Goodbye. And then we can get two encounters right up toward Nimbasa City. So we can get the, inside the Relic Castle, I think that's what it's called? Inside the Relic Castle and outside the Relic Castle, because they're labeled the same, similar to Pinwheel Forest. And I'm assuming that since you guys were okay with Pinwheel Forest, you are also okay with this one. Let's check our Pokeballs, because I feel like we're kind of short. Rotation battles go by so much faster, it seems like, than other battles. No, we have 16 Pokeballs. Let's get some Great Balls. We have 10 Great Balls, never mind. Let's just get 4 of those, and then we can get Hyper Potions. We really only need those for Giratina, but we might as well get them while we can. We have money, so. What else we got? I'll take an Escape Rope. I already have one, but I want more. I think that'll do. Thank you, sir. What do you got? Anything good? Nope. Do I have a bike? I do have a bike. I keep forgetting. Lit. Alright, now what? Do you fight me? Desert Resort, that's the name, not Relic Castle. Oh, wait, yeah, that's right. So the outside is Desert Resort and the inside is Relic Castle, that's right. Hold the phone. Ooh, do I want that on Logan or Spock? I kind of want it on Spock. Let's go ahead and sort these. So they are sorted. Alright, cool. Let's fight this man. Well, at this time, or well, at a time like this, let's have a Pokemon battle. I wish there was an option in the Universal Randomizer to randomize, like, normal trainers, and just not, like, important trainers, like gym leaders. So I think that, oh no, Sand is up, and you are Sandshrew. Okay, that should still kill. I'm just worried about Sandvale, because Sandvale sucks. A Diglett. That'll easily kill this thing. If he has another Pokemon, we'll switch in. Oh, Sunker. We'll switch in Cerbera just so we can get double money. So do I need to go for Searing Shot? I'm just gonna go for Snarl. I don't want to waste the PP. And it's a one-shot anyway, so. And Execute, so we can definitely stay in and Snarl here as well. Yum. How many Pokemon do you have, sir? Somebody is, like, running out in my hallway. Land it. So, I'm gonna speed through some of these, like, nobody battles. I'm really just here for the items, so like, let's whip out the dowsing machine, because why not? Before we move on to what are we moving on to? Yeah, I might as well go do it now, honestly. Do not. So I'm gonna go do that. I'm weak. What are all these Pokemon? I got a freaking seal out of here. Could have had an Electivire, could have had a Snorlax. I'm tight. We already have one of those, and they're completely useless. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, you know what? I'm actually gonna cut. I'm gonna go, just get to Nimbus City, or not Nimbus City, Nacron City. You guys don't need to see that. So I'll be right back when we are in Nacron City. Alright, so we're here in Nacron City. You research Pokemon fossils. Sure. To cover fossil, it should be a Tortuga. Or Tortuga, however you say it. There's no way. This is Raikou. Please take good care of it. Wow. Of course I'd like to give a nickname to this Raikou. Let's name you... Usain. I think that's how you spell it. We're going with it. Usain the Raikou. I am so excited. Let's take a look at you, my friend. You're only level 25. Okay, I thought you were going to be level 20, so that's good. So we see this nature, nice and neutral, with Roar, Thundershock, Quick Attack, and Leer. Let's see what TMs you can learn, my friend. So let's first try Extreme Speed, because you have Quick Attack, which is infinitely worse. So we'll immediately get rid of Quick Attack. I'm going to teach you Volt Switch as well. Just for stab. We'll get rid of Thundershock, I guess. Hopefully you learn Thunderbolt relatively soon. Alright, so no Searing Shot. What about Fusion Flare? Charge Beam? That can be kind of cool. Let's get rid of Roar. I don't think we'll need it. And then what else? Mud Shot, maybe? It's special. Megan can learn it, though. Poison Jab? So not many TMs seem to be learnable by Usain here. Sacred Fire? I'm just spitballing here. So now what do you have? Leer? Literally anything is better than that. Mega Drain? Anything? Revenge? Literally anything is better than Leer. I guess we'll teach you Flash. You should be able to learn that, yeah. So, I mean, I guess that's moveset for now. It's not a bad moveset at all. Alrighty. So once again, I'm gonna cut, back to Route 4. So I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, so we're back on Route 4. I also gave, using the experience share. If trainers were randomized, I probably wouldn't, but every trainer in this route is gonna have, like, a ground-type Pokemon, which Usain can literally not touch. Plus it is, like, almost 10 levels below the rest of the team, so I think it's a good idea to Widelands. That can be useful, too. I think it's a good idea to have Usain kind of chill in the back for now. Even if the rest of the squad is pretty overleveled. Alright, Chica, what do you got for me? My travel partner is a Pokemon that a popular guidebook recommended. Alright. That coffee is cold. Wingull. I don't know who recommended you a Wingull, but they were mistaken. I'm gonna switch to Usain here. Just because it seems like she might have all water Pokemon, and Usain would destroy it. I wish she would have given it Volt Absorb. In this ROM hack. Alright, get the boost. And Eevee does have decent special defense. So we'll see how well it lives this. I didn't get the boost either, but it is what it is. Now we're at plus two. An Electrike. You probably have Lightning Rod. So I'm gonna go for Extreme Speed. Motor Sleuth, you got me. Got me good. So I could have just been going for other moves. On for Spearow. I don't know what kind of guidebook you're reading, but it's not a good one. Alright, so let's go ahead and heal up you. Do I have a paralyzed heal? I have a full heal. Do I have a cherry berry? Yes, I do. Alright. So because of going to get our new friend, I don't think we'll be able to get both the encounters this episode. We'll get one. But I do have something going. Like I said, I do have a couple things going on tonight. So I don't want this episode to drag on for too long. So I can come back and fight all these people in a grinding montage sometime. Wait a minute. Is this an... Wait, did we miss it? Hello, Gavin. Come here. Wow, blunt. Alyssa called and was asking me about all about Electro-type Pokemon, and I thought about you guys. And that's why I wanted to see you. Ta-da, freebies for you. Here, Sharon. You too, Gavin. I know it might seem strange for me to say this, since I'm the one who asked you to complete the Pokédex, but please, remember to enjoy your journey. Of course, I'm not saying that you can just neglect the Pokédex, even though that's what we all do anyway, but you know that. Now, if you'll please excuse me, I have to go meet Bianca. It seems that the professor gave us the Pokédex as a reason to send us on a journey. At least that's what my mom told me. They wanted us to go out and see the world, so my mom, Bianca's mom, and your mom made a request to Professor Juniper. Gavin, what should we do now? I think I'd like to show the professor my thanks by going out to Route 4 and catching some Pokémon I haven't caught yet. Bye. So, Cherish Balls. Interesting. 20? Wow, thanks, Prof. So, did I miss something? I must have. I didn't want to fight you. Backpacker Jerome's. Is that a Lily? I can get behind that, though. Let's go ahead and Ice Punch. Ice Punch, super effective. Rock does not resist ice. For some reason. Seems like something that Rock really should, but it just doesn't. Usfeel. Let's go. Let's go Usain. We can just Volt Switch. Lit. Let's go Meghan. Or a nice starter. A Snorra. Well, then I will stay. Meghan is definitely the weakest member of the squad. Cool. Alright, so where do I go? Oh, I go over there. I want to find the dowsing machine now, because I feel like there are some hidden items over here. How did that man not see me? Cool. Alright, what do we got here? Is this, do you heal me? Dig! I'll take that. Nothing of interest there. No hidden items right here. That's a waste of space. Do you give me things? No. Okay, so we are in the desert resort. Does it say the same thing in here? Yes, it does. But there is a doctor in the house here. So let's heal up first. I'm a trainer first and a doctor second. Dr. Jerry sends out a Chansey, so we can definitely use this man to grind up. Not that I think we will need to anytime soon. I'll look at the documentation for this game just to scope out what level? Flame charge. You're out of your mind. Just to look and see what level they're going to be at. No, I will make your Pokemon healthy. Okay. So, no, we might as well get both of them today. Why not? That's power. That's definite power. Let's go for an extra sentry because I know it'll live. They made you a dark type? They made Gothitelle a dark type. Did they give it Shadow Tag? Aggressive. Do we have any status? I don't think so. Outside of burning? I don't think so. I definitely think that it will live a Searing Shot from Dewgong. So it does indeed have Shadow Tag. Go for an E-Speed then. I would be lying if I said I wasn't a little spooked by being confused right here. Is E-Speed our weakest move? Or is, I feel like Ice Punch is weaker. No, they're the same. I'm gonna throw Pokeballs then, because I feel like either of them plus Sand will kill. So I'm just gonna spam. I'm gonna hold Speed button as well. Recover. Wow. Sorry, it's work stuff about the banquet. Otherwise, I would not be looking at my phone. So let's go ahead and go for an Ice Punch. We're still confused. We kid ourselves. A little scared. Psyshock. Still a little scared. Still a little spooked. We can't switch out, which really bothers me. We can go ahead and Hyper Potion. I don't think 50 will be enough. I want to be sure we... I want to catch this thing. This is going to be super good asset to have on the team. So we'll go for another Ice Punch. Snap out of confusion, cool beans. Freeze. No. Top 10, do not. So we will die to another one. We might just have to kill this thing. Unless we can get a freeze, we can't run from it. I can't switch out. I'll throw a Pokeball right here. And I guess that's all I'm going to be able to do. If this doesn't work, I'm probably going to kill this thing. A Psyshock will kill me from this range here, and it's probably going to click Recover this turn. So we are going to wait until next episode to get that encounter. What's low now? This one might work? I feel like this was about what it was, and it shook three times. It doesn't even shake once. So I'm going to keep doing that. Its Feint Attack is doing nothing. Let's try a Cherish Ball. Maybe it has a higher catch rate in this game. Nope, guess not. Recover. Psyshock. He's probably gonna recover this turn. Goes for Flatter. Okay, I can get behind what you're doing here, Gothitelle. I'm picking up what you're laying down. There it is. So that was probably our best chance of catching it. I'm just gonna kill it. If it lives this. Yeah. So, Unfort. That would have been a really cool Pokemon to have on the team. But the fact that it had Shadow Tag just was super annoying. And Recover. Like, that just makes it a very annoying Pokemon to play against. So, like, it would have been really good on the team. But at the same time, it's just not worth. Not worth losing Typhlosion. You don't battle, do you? You give me black glasses, right? Soft Sand, I'll take that too. I'll take that. And I don't think we can fight these in this game. I think that's a black 2, white 2 thing only. We'll go in here, so you know what? Screw it, we'll get it. Immediately, I guess. What do we got? I heard you like Mudkip. So Mudkip has Mold Breaker. I'm gonna switch. We'll switch to Megan, and we can brine pretty safely here, I think. Goes for a takedown, alright. Just Ice Ball me? So it is locked into that. Please? I mean, we 4 times resist, so I'm not worried. Even, like, yeah, that was a crit. Like a fire truck going by or something. That did so much. Get in the ball. Nebby, get in the bag. Please? I'm gonna use a nice super potion here on Megan just cuz. Because we locked ourselves into Ice Ball again. I really want this thing in a Cherish Ball. Work with me here, Mudkip. I almost just clicked run. I would have been upset. Timer? Or Premier Ball, perhaps? Is more to your liking? Nope. A Pokeball, perhaps? Alright then. Sounds good. Mudkip, the mudfish Pokemon, to alert it. The fin on its head senses the flow of water. It has the strength to heft boulders. Just because I like memes? U-L... Is it... E-I-K? It's like, I heard you like Mudkip. So we're gonna be like... Oh no, you're in Rip Squad. I don't want that. So... I think I'm gonna end it here. Maybe a little bit longer episode? I don't really know, with all the cuts. But... We will pick up back here, and then I don't think Mudkip's going to join the squad for now, just because I put a decent amount of work into Dugong, and I'm going to keep Megan, our Celio, on the team for as long as I can, because it is our starter. But thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video as much as I did, please, please, please like and or subscribe. Follow me on Twitter at CoolTrainerGav, and happy holidays, whatever you celebrate. Hope your Christmas, yesterday, was it yesterday? No, today's Thursday. On Monday, or whatever you happen to celebrate, was fantastic. And until next time, smile later.